know who you really are.
40 million people watched bookstore manager Joel Goldberg go from charismatic to creepy in the Netflix psychological thriller You. In the series, we see Joe evolve into a cyber stalker, but his dark obsession is nothing new when it comes to relationships.
Just take the social media out of that story. You still have a story. Meaning, take it back to Wuthering Heights. That's a very dark story. Go all the way back to Romeo and Juliet. See what I mean? So it's not new.
Obsession and jealousy are the cornerstone for other psychological thrillers based around love, like the blockbuster movie Fatal Attraction.
I've got to see you.
This is going to stop.
No, it's not going to stop. It's going to go on and on.
The difference is that the digital age puts information right at your fingertips.
Research shows that 6.6 million American people each year are victims of cyber crime. Most of the victims are partners of a relationship that ended.
Cybersecurity expert Guy Franklin says every social media post is a lens into your personal life.
Hello, I'm Joe. You don't know me yet, but that's okay. I know you. I know we're meant to be together.
And makes it easier for stalkers to gather basic information.
Just Google your name with your phone number or with your home address and see what results you see in the internet. You might be surprised.
Women between the ages of 18 and 29 tend to be the targets for online predators. The internet allows people to infiltrate with the click of a button.
There's not a way to secure yourself 100%.
But the internet isn't always the enemy.
We're in an exploratory phase with social media. We're still figuring out how to use it to make our lives better.
But how we use it certainly can be.
With Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, controlled by the same company, they have access to every piece in your life.
Creating layers of protection on your phone and laptop can prevent predators from making you their next target.
You can reduce the risk by disable your location, change your password every 6 months. Make sure that the list of Wi-Fi networks that you have on your phone is a short list with verified Wi-Fi networks that you are familiar with.
For iPhone users, limiting the AirDrop feature to your contacts is also an added measure of security. Don't leave yourself unprotected.
Over 53% of mobile users don't have any problem to be connected to a Wi-Fi, an unsecured Wi-Fi network, and 70% of the tablet users don't have any problem at all.
And most of all, remember that you is not based on a true story.
You is not a documentary, okay? If it were, he would have never gotten as far. You do have to protect yourself. But don't go crazy like every guy you meet is gonna be like Joe.
Sometimes it's sad, life does imitate art, right? And now New Yorkers can add one more layer of protection. New York is the first city to help you protect your phone's privacy. All you have to do is download the free NYC Secure app, which alerts you if your mobile device or tablet encounters a cyber threat. Now, to find